if you talk about Islamic wars, you had the war Desert Storm, you had the war against Afghanistan, you got the war on Iraq, you had the war in Libya, now they're talking about Syria, now they're talking about Iran. Of what benefit has this been to the United States when you see where we were in 1990 and where we are today, and where China was in 1990 and where China is today? They haven't gone into any of these countries, haven't invaded anybody. And they're moving upward, as is Brazil and as are India. And what are we doing in all these places? I don't think we can, you can't replicate the Middle West in the Middle East.